Okay. Ito na yung pinakabongga natin na talagang try dito. Hello, guys. When you say eyes in Chinese, it's yinjin. So, let's check kung ano pong shape ng mata ko, diba? Gusto ko lang talaga malaman. So, first is, yan, round eyes. Dapat itapat yung eyeball, diba? No. Ouch, bakit biglang sumakit yung mata ko? No, not round eyes. How about ito? Roundish almond eyes. Hindi rin. Ito. Almond eyes. Pwede, pero ano, parang hindi pa din talaga swak, diba? How about this? Oh my god! It's thin almond eyes, diba? Isn't it obvious? Syempre, hindi droopy eyes. Hindi din droopy hooded eyes. Mas lalo namang hindi hooded eyes. Hindi din ako Asian eyes. So, hindi ako chinita. And then, childish round eyes. Parang lumiit mat ko dito. So, now, I'm certain. For sure. Ayan. And I have brown eyes, by the way. Thin almond eyes. Yay! So, let's learn Chinese. Eyes. Yan jin. Thin. Henshi.